I'm Elijah, and how to make a Lego vacuum cleaner. And we have a human. So, let's build. We've got this part. There are two pieces. And you put a 4x1 part. This is a 4x1 part, and another 4x1 part at the down part. Let's step aside this. Now, we're gonna get these. And then we have this one, flat part. So, we're gonna build this. First, we have this, and then put this one, these two. Like this. And then put this part. And then we put this gray part, like a cup holder. And we have this. Let's step aside this. And then we put these two, and then we put put this one, and then we put this. And then you get this white part. Then put it at the top. This is 2x1 part. And at the bottom. And another one at the top. And another one at the bottom. And then you put this. A three-layer. Three-layer, that's a 2x1. Need to put one here and one here. So, next we're gonna put this here. And form it like this. So, the last part is this. The holder, so that the human can hold it. As you can see, we have a human here. And then we're gonna put this part here, and then put it down. And then we're done with our giant vacuum cleaner. And the guy can hold it. He can hold it. And standing, and he can hold it while walking. Subscribe now and bye. Thank you for watching and bye.